Tonight, he's brave and walking short to heart.